Well, police have now identified the victim of a drowning at Sandy Point State Park as 6-year-old Saquon Kennedy from Baltimore City. Witnesses tell 11 News that he was holding his sister's hand when the two somehow became separated. 11 News I-Team reporter Barry Sims has more from Sandy Point State Park.
Workers at Sandy Point State Park in Anne Arundel County motion for those in the water to move back to the area where a lifeguard is keeping watch. Signs on the beach designate where to swim. Maryland Department of Natural Resources police say a 6-year-old boy drowned while in an unguarded location. Witnesses say the boy was holding his sister's hand. They became separated and he went under.
All I saw was a very big crowd of people. And me, my dad, my mom, and my little sister, we were thinking what happened.
Park employees went into action to quickly find the missing child, getting others to join the search.
They were asking for volunteers to step out there and grab each other's hands, so they were actually trying to kick underwater as well as look above water to see if they could find anybody. And it was pretty intense to see that, to see everybody come together and try to help out.
The boy was found in about 4 feet of water.
Then somebody yelled out that they found him, not knowing. And everybody rushed down to that point, right down towards the direction of the lighthouse. And they put him in the back of one of the trucks and brought him up to the paramedics.
During the Independence Day holiday weekend, the park has been packed with people. Anne Arundel County firefighters make this plea to parents, watch your children.
Already in Anne Arundel County this year, we have had approximately 13 drownings in our county alone. This takes into account pool drownings and open water drownings.
And 9-year-old Ali Rudbari urges children to stay near their parents in the water.
I just want to say to all those children out there, please be careful. I really don't want anyone hurt.
The boy was rushed to Anne Arundel Medical Center. That is where he was pronounced dead. Reporting from Anne Arundel County near Sandy Point State Park, Barry Sims, WBAL-TV, 11 News.